Welcome to Triple Trivia, a game of knowledge, speed, and challenge where two teams face off against each other in a battle of useless information. Now, the object of our game is to answer as many trivia questions correctly to win. Answering questions correctly gives the team control of the game and an opportunity to play our Triple Trivia Challenge, where bonus points are awarded by guessing the common thread in a series of clues. Now, before we play our game, we want to introduce our two teams today. Today, we have dog lovers versus cat lovers. And I'm going to introduce our red team, or our cat lovers. They're also from Atlanta Digital Security Systems. Welcome, Jeff.
Thank you. I'm Jeff Beecham, and we are the Atlanta Digital Security Team, also the cat lovers. And in this case, I guess I'll be playing for my cat, Oliver, and I'll let my team members introduce themselves.
I'm Christy Bishop. I work for Atlanta Digital Securities, and I'll be playing for our cat, Clancy.
Clancy is the cat. I'm Dan Bishop. I work for Coca-Cola.
All right. Welcome. Good luck today. Appreciate y'all being here. And our blue team this week is our dog lovers. Welcome, April. You're our captain. Would you introduce yourself and your teammates, please?
Yes, absolutely. My name is April Nasworthy. I work with Cooperative Extension. I'm the 4-H agent in Fayette County, and I have a very excitable Weimaraner named Aspen. And I'll let my team members go ahead.
I'm Nan Overstreet. I'm a retired teacher, but I'm also subbing now. And my dog is named Vera.
I'm Amanda Wilson. I'm a first grade teacher, and my dog's name is Holly Girl. She's a 2-year-old German Shepherd Chow Chow mix.
All right. Welcome to you both. Let's jump right in. April, Jeff, if you'll come to the podium, we'll ask our first question. Here we go. Here's your question. How many goals were scored in soccer's 1998 World Cup final?
Six.
That's incorrect. Do you have a guess?
Three.
That's correct. Control the board. You can spin the wheel.
All right. History.
And your category is history. So here's your question. What Harry Callahan line did Ronald Reagan invoke to tax increasers? What Harry Callahan line did Ronald Reagan invoke to tax increasers? You have 10 seconds. You can talk amongst yourselves. Red team, you may have an opportunity to steal. If they don't get this correct, this will be worth 10 points.
What's he saying?
No answer?
No.
All right, red team, you want to take a stab at it?
I think it was go ahead and make my day.
That's correct, for 10 points for the red team. That means we'll play our Triple Trivia Challenge. We'll show you a series of clues. The first clue, if you get the common theme with one clue, it's worth 40 points. And the first clue is Jason Voorhees. You can take 10 seconds, talk amongst yourselves. There's no penalty for an incorrect answer. We're looking for a common theme in a series of clues, the first of which is Jason Voorhees.
Sorry, we don't have a guess.
All right, that's all right. We'll jump right into the next round if I have our next players come up to the podium. All right, you ladies ready? Here's your question. Which country hosted the 1998 Winter Olympics?
Norway.
Norway is incorrect. Red team, have a guess?
No,
that's all right, it's Japan. Let's ask another question. In which film did Anderson and Duchovny reprise their TV roles of Mulder and Scully? In which film did Anderson and Duchovny reprise their TV roles of Mulder and Scully? Red team.
X-Files?
X-Files is correct. You have control of the board. And it's opponent's choice. That means the blue team gets to pick the category for the red team. I'm thinking about that. History, science and technology, pop culture, music, or sports?
How about
music?
Music.
All right. Question's going to come from the music category. And here's your question. What studio did the Beatles use to record 191 songs? What studio did the Beatles use to record 191 songs?
Okay. We're going to guess Abbey Road.
That's correct for 10 points. That brings the red team score to 20 and another opportunity to play the Triple Trivia Challenge. We'll remind our viewers the first clue was Jason Voorhees. Your second clue, this will be worth 30 points if you can guess the common theme, Dr. Hannibal Lecter.
Okay. We're guessing horror movies.
Horror movies.
Horror movie characters?
That's incorrect.
Oh.
Very close, but incorrect. So we're going to go back to the game, and we'll have our third player up to the podium. Let's ask another question. All right, here's your question. Who was the pretty woman in the film with Richard Gere? Who was the pretty woman in the film, Blue Team?
Julia Roberts.
That's correct for Control of the Door. She knows how to spin the wheel. It is only a 30-minute show, though. All right, history. She acted a little disappointed about that. All right, here's your question. What explorer of North Carolina never got to finish his history of the world while banished to the Tower of London? It's worth 10 points. You can talk amongst yourselves. What explorer of North Carolina never got to finish his history of the world while banished to the Tower of London? Red team, you might have an opportunity to steal if they don't get this right. No answer?
No answer.
All right, red team, you want to take a stab at it?
We're going to guess Magellan.
That's incorrect. Good guess. It's Sir Walter Raleigh. Sir Walter Raleigh. All right, back to the podium. I think we're back to our team captains. That's another question. All right, here's the question. What was the Georges that left a trail of destruction in Florida in 1998? What was the Georges that left a trail of destruction in Florida in 1998? Red team.
Hurricane?
Hurricane is correct. All right, you get control of the board. And your category is music. Same category your opponents picked for you a few minutes ago. And here's your question. What jazz musician got his nickname by shortening Satchel Mouth? What jazz musician got his nickname by shortening Satchel Mouth? This will be worth 10 points. Blue team, you might have an opportunity to steal. Do you have an answer?
We'll try B.B. King.
That's incorrect. Blue team, you can steal. Put yourselves on the board with 10 points. What jazz musician got his nickname by shortening Satchel Mouth?
Sax. Sax Mouth?
Actually, the correct answer is Louis Armstrong. Louis Armstrong. Yeah. All right, we're going to have to take a commercial break, and we'll be right back with more Triple Trivia.
Summer's just around the corner, and with the help from Above Ground Pros, you can beat the heat and provide some fun in the sun. We offer complete packages starting as low as $1,750. For the cost of a typical family vacation, you can have a vacation in your backyard every summer for the next 20 years. So invite us to your home for a free backyard estimate. For pool sales, installation, services, or liner replacements, call Above Ground Pros today or find packages and product information on the web at AboveGroundPros.com.
Hello, I'm Jerry Poole, owner of Affordable Dock and Door, your Broken Springs experts, located in Henry County since 1994. Our expert technicians are ready to meet all your residential and commercial needs. We give free estimates and are licensed and insured. We install and repair all types of garage doors and openers and have same-day service in most cases. Don't delay. Call us today at 770-957-9400 or visit us at affordabledoorsnow.com.
There's nothing more relaxing than watching a fire in a fireplace or grilling out in your backyard. If you're looking for a clean and efficient way to do that, then All About Gas is the place to stop. A family-owned Christian-based business with over 70 years of combined experience, All About Gas has everything from fireplaces, gas logs, outdoor grills, gas lights, stoves, gas, wood, and pellet, and more. Easy and convenient, our staff will answer any questions you have about gas appliances and help you through sales, installation, and service. They're all about you, and they're all about gas.
Bellamy Strickland is your one-stop service center for your vehicle. From car washes and detailing to oil changes, repairs, and tires, we give you low pricing options on parts and service to help meet your budget. We sell our tires with a 30-day price-back guarantee with lifetime tire rotation. Come experience the best car wash and service in Henry County.
Come visit Bellamy Strickland Chevrolet Buick GMC in McDonough.
Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper.
Super Duper.
If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz.
Black Tie is located in Stockbridge across from Sonic. Mention this commercial and receive free shoes for your entire wedding party or receive $30 off your next prom order.
Welcome to the Bridge Grill and Oyster Bar, serving only the freshest Gulf Coast and North Atlantic oysters on the half shell. The Bridge is Henry County's only true oyster bar. The Bridge also serves a large selection of sandwiches, salads, wings, and burgers. Open for lunch daily at 11:30. The Bridge is located on Hudson Bridge Road, a quarter mile west of I-75 in the Angel Plaza. Come to the Bridge, meet your friends, and enjoy our beautiful covered deck. See you at the Bridge. Located in Ellenwood and Locust Grove, Bruno Dental Care specializes in all areas of dental care, including cosmetic, oral surgery, and root canals. We are open Monday through Friday and conveniently on Saturdays from 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. With over 25 years of experience, Bruno Dental Care will treat you with care in a relaxing atmosphere. Visit our website at brunodentalcare.com for a virtual tour or give us a call to schedule your next appointment.
When it comes to buying flooring for your home, there's only one flooring store to visit, Carpet One Floor and Home. With the largest selection of beautiful, stylish carpets on sale, plus brand name hardwood flooring, laminate, and tile, you'll find everything you need to make your home look its best, all at great low prices. From service to selection, no other flooring store helps you bring out the lasting beauty and value of your home like Carpet One Floor and Home of the Beautiful Guarantee.
Pegasus Residential is proud to offer two premium communities here in Henry County, Carrington Green and Villas at South Point. If you are accustomed to luxury, shopping convenience, sophistication, and carefree living, our properties offer that as well as quiet relaxation, luxurious and elegant interiors, and a safe home environment. Whatever your interest, you'll have the time to pursue them while enjoying all the benefits of maintenance-free living. Give us a call today or visit us online.
Hello, and welcome to Class Act Actor Studios, where stars are born, but God comes first. We coach students from ages 4 to 18 and prepare them to audition for agents. Our students learn the skills to go for roles on Nickelodeon, Disney Channel, and others. Our staff of instructors include certified teachers and Screen Actors Guild members. I'd like to invite you to join us at Class Act Actor Studios, where we can help you become the next leading actor.
Clearwater Pools and Supply can help you save up to 90% on your pool energy bill thanks to energy solutions from Hayward Pool Products. The savings gives you less time at work and more time to relax and enjoy the sunshine with the easy-to-operate and environmental-friendly Hayward Energy Efficient product line. Clearwater Pools can install Hayward's energy efficient products on your new pool or replacement pool products on your existing pool. So call Clearwater Pools for your easy-to-operate Hayward products. We're totally Hayward.
Welcome back to Tim and Tilly. Today Today we have our cat lovers, Atlanta Digital Security, against our dog lovers, and the score is currently 20 for the red team and nothing for the blue team, but that can change very quickly, so don't be discouraged. Let's jump right back in with more Triple Trivia. Next player up. Here's your question. Which world heavyweight boxing champion was jailed in the 90s? Blue team.
Muhammad Ali.
That's incorrect. Red team?
Mike Tyson.
Mike Tyson's correct. Science and technology. All right, here's your question. What's short for light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation? What's short for light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation? It's worth 10 points. You can talk amongst yourselves. Again, our red team has 20 points. This will give them 30 with a correct answer. Blue team, you might have an opportunity to steal if they don't get this right. What's short for light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation?
Okay, we're gonna guess LED.
That's incorrect. Blue team?
Light
10 points to get you on the board with a correct answer.
X-ray?
No, it's laser. Light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation. All right, next player, back to the podium. Here's your question. Actor James Brolin married which singer-actress? Actor James Brolin married which singer-actress? Nobody? Barbara Streisand. Barbara Streisand. Here's your next question. Who had a number one with Take a Bow? Who had a number one hit with Take a Bow? Nobody? Madonna. Madonna. All right, who had a 1994 number one with I Swear? Red team.
Britney Spears.
That's not correct. Do you have an answer? Mm-mm. All for One. All for One. Here's your next question. Hail Bop was a type of what? Red team.
Rap singer.
No. It's a comet. It's a comet. All right, in 1998, David Trimble and John Hume shared the Nobel Prize for what? In 1998, David Trimble and John Hume shared the Nobel Prize for what? Nobody?
No, yes.
Peace. No. Peace. All right, next question. Astronaut Michael Foal was the first Briton to walk where? Astronaut Michael Foal was the first Briton to walk where?
Out on the moon?
Space. Space. Next question.
Moon's in space.
Robert Polhill was released in 1990 as a hostage in which country? Red team.
Iran.
Incorrect. Do you have an answer?
Iraq.
Lebanon. Oh. Lebanon.
Sorry. Good guess.
All right, here's one. Which member of her staff did Celine Dion marry in 1994? Which member of her staff did Celine Dion marry in 1994?
Her tour manager?
That's correct. Attention was getting high. And the category is history. All right, here's your question. Who was president of the U.S. when Uncle Sam first got a beard? Who was president of the U.S. when Uncle Sam first got a beard? Blue team, you might can steal. They don't get this right, so you want to be talking. The score right now is 20 for the red team and 0 for the blue team. And your answer?
We'll say Roosevelt.
That's incorrect. Blue team, you want to take a stab at it? Who was president of the U.S. when Uncle Sam first got a beard?
That was too early, wasn't it? Lincoln.
That's correct. Our last minute guest puts the blue team on the board for 10 points. Now we'll go back to our triple trivia challenge. We'll reveal our previous clues. Jason Voorhees, Dr. Hannibal Lecter, and our third clue is Michael Myers. Now remember, this time if the blue team doesn't get it right, you can talk amongst yourself. Red team, you can steal if they don't get it right. So we're looking for the common theme between Jason Voorhees, Dr. Hannibal Lecter, and Michael Myers.
How specific do we have to be?
Specific.
We're going to guess horror movie villains.
Judge, that's incorrect. Incorrect. Red team, we're looking for something more specific.
Okay. Okay. We'll say horror movie villains that use knives.
Actually, the correct answer is killers in horror movies. You were all so close, but not close enough to give it to you. So we're sorry about that. We're going to have to take another commercial break, and we'll be back with more Triple Trivia.
What if your primary care and urgent care providers were the same? What if you were greeted like a friend? What if your care provider had over 40 years of ER experience? Then you'd know you were at the correct Med Urgent and Primary Care Center in Locust Grove. Our medical staff is there to look after not only your physical, but your emotional well-being. We listen to our patients and provide exceptional care based on their individual needs. We're there when you need us. Call us today or visit our website to see what we can do for you. At D&D Custom Collision, your satisfaction is our number one priority. We'll get you back on the road in no time. You never know what life will throw at you, but when it does, there's always D&D Custom Collision.
Yep, it seems quiet now, but that could change in a minute. Keeping the streets safe for those who abide by the rules.
We got a call of a 401 on Eagles Landing and Corporate Center. Be advised of a possible 2001.
10-4 DDT. I'm westbound, intercepting. DDT, we have a runner. Send backup.
Hey, hold it right there.
Bad hair, bad hair. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad hair, bad hair.
You have the right to remain with good hair. You have the right not to have split ends. Anything you do or say about the coloring of your hair can be used against you in the salon.
Yep, she'll have her day at Damon's design team. Hopefully we'll never see her out in public looking like that again. Well, that's why we're here. That's why we're here.
At Delta Plumbing, we know when it comes to your water heater, you want fast, dependable service. That's why we use high-quality Rheem water heaters, a name you can trust. Our dispatchers send out trained professionals to assess your water heater needs and repair or replace your unit. And after we're done, we'll take your old one when we go. Delta Plumbing is licensed and bonded, and we can get to most jobs that same day. Delta Plumbing, the skills you need, the experience you can trust.
If you're looking for someone to move you locally and out of state, Diamond Moving and Storage is the one to count on. Diamond Moving and Storage, they're very careful with your all of your furniture. They disassemble as well as assemble all of your furniture. They're very trustworthy and honest company. I wouldn't trust anyone else with all my moving needs with Diamond Moving and Storage.
We know there's nothing more important than your family. And when it comes to your family's vision, there's no better place than Fias Family Vision Center in McDonough. Our comprehensive eye exam and large selection of glasses and contacts provide you and your loved ones with quality vision care. Glaucoma diagnosis and treatment, dry eye management, and diabetic eye screenings are just a few of the many services we provide at Fias Family Vision Center. Come see what we're all about.
To your life with the help of Fancy That Jewelry.
Nothing says hometown like Flippin' True Value Hardware on Jodico Road in McDonough. Locally owned and family operated, Flippin' True Value is a second generation family business dedicated to giving each customer individual attention, offering everything from basic hardware, paint, and supplies to unique handcrafted items such as pet houses, needle crafts, and pottery made on site. Flippin' True Value is what you expect from a hardware store and more. So come in and visit our family today at Flippin' True Value Hardware on Jodico Road in McDonough.
We have our cat lovers versus our dog lovers, and it's a very close game. Our cat lovers, Atlanta Digital, have 20 points, and our dog lovers have 10. Remember, the Flash Challenge, anybody can take home the trophy. So who's going to play? Our captains?
Yes.
All right, come on up to the podium. All right, let's play the Flash Challenge. These questions will each be worth 10 points for a correct answer. And here we go. Let's jump right in. What TV comedian did Orson Welles dub the Great One? Red Team.
Jackie Gleason.
That's correct, for 10 points for the Red Team. Next question. What New Warren is the destination of the rabbits in Watership Down? Nobody? Watership Down. What country was hit by a tsunami after experiencing a 9.1 magnitude earthquake? Red Team.
Japan,
that's correct, for 10 points for the Red Team. Next question. What dictator declared, pacifism is simply undisguised cowardice? Blue Team.
Castro.
Incorrect. Adolf Hitler. Next question. What American Revolutionary patriot was Henry County named for? Blue Team.
Patrick Henry.
That's correct. 10 points for the Blue Team. That's 10 points for the Blue Team. Next question. What country launched 91 spacecraft in 1986? Blue Team.
Russia.
Soviet Union. That's correct. J.K. Rowling. That's 10 points for the Blue Team. J.K. Rowling is the author of what popular book?
Harry Potter.
That's correct. 10 points for the Blue Team. Next question. How many points does a goal count in Australian rules football? Red Team.
One.
Six. Next question. Who hosted the 2012 Oscars for his 9th time? Red Team.
Billy Crystal.
That's correct. 10 points for the Red Team. What Western U.S. state boasts the lowest annual rate of alcohol consumption? Blue Team.
Utah.
That's correct. 10 points for the Blue Team. Who wrote the novella Rita Hayworth in Shawshank Redemption? Stephen King. What long-lived TV Western features cook Charlie Wooster? Red Team.
Bonanza.
Wagon Train.
Wagon Train.
Actually, let's look at our final score. It's 50-50, which means I'm going to have to ask a tiebreaker question. I'm going to come back to one final question. This is for everything. It's 50-50. Here's the question. What Arizona representative was shot in an assassination at Blue Team?
Gabrielle Giffords.
That's correct. That's good. Good job. Well, that's all the time we have this week on Triple Trivia. Thank you both, our dog lovers and our cat lovers, Atlanta Digital, for being here. The dog lovers take home the trophy this week. And we'll see you next time.
A little. Stand by, camera one. Camera's rolling. Cue talent. Ah! That's a wrap.